Creating a channel on Stream will allow you to share your videos in one place so your students can quickly and easily access them. To create your channel, select the Stream icon from the landing page. Once you are on the Stream landing page, you will see a taskbar. Select Create from the taskbar and then select Channel. In the dialog box that pops up, you will enter a title for your channel. You should name it the name of your course so that students can find it quickly. You can add a description if you would like, but it is not necessary. If you teach more than one block of the same class, select Company-wide Channel for ease of sharing with all of your classes. If you teach the same students all day, you can select Group Channel and then select the specific team you have organized for your class. Select Create. Your channel will then be created and is ready for you to upload your videos. To upload a file, select the Select More Files red link from the top middle of the page. Within the dialog box that pops up, locate the video from your file explorer and then select Open. A new page will open and you will see that the title of the video is the name of the video file. If you want to rename the title, you can do so here. You can add a description if you would like. With the Options section, you can turn off the People feature, turn off comments, or add your own subtitles. For me, I want the comments regarding videos to be conducted in the Posts tab of Teams, so I'm going to turn off the comments here. You can also get the share link for the video on this page by selecting Share and then selecting Copy. When the video is uploaded, the Publish button will turn red. As soon as the video is processed, everyone will be able to view it.